pia. Sijakula ugali siku mbili. Nasikia niko mgonjwa. Any being a Louis is hard. Kai ni glass ingeanguka ipasuke. How did I place it there? Otherwise, mko salama. So, someone asked me if I can survive in a place without ugali. The answer is no. And for me, I don't eat. So the last time I took ugali ya duka is like ile ku shop shop. Remember during this COVID time, mi si kwa hii buy ugali. Because I'm from Kitale. Kitale is a home of maize. It is so unfortunate we're seeing on the news. On news. Kizungu kidogo inaenda kwao. Eti hakuna mbolea. But mimi nilisema ugali lazima nikule. 2 days without ugali and I feel like my body is just ugali is sweet and I eat ugali ya toka. So wacha tupike ugali yetu. Let me show how I make ugali. By the way, I've never done a video on cooking ugali. Apparently, I just realized that I have never done a video. Sasa, napika ugali. Kuna stew ya jana ilibaki na mboga za kienyeji. My goodness. Mimi nipeleke mahali kuna mboga za kienyeji. Anytime, I will prefer kienyeji over anything because kienyeji is sweet. And then how Luyas prepare kienyeji, how we prepare kienyeji from where I come from, because not everybody. The first time I tried putting milk in a certain, I think ilikuwa Mshevi is pumpkin leaves. The first time I tried putting pumpkin leaves maziwa, I felt like, haya, hizi zinakulangwa, because she knew inatumikanga kupika mostly zinabondanga nedwaze mokimo. So she was surprised to see that we eat msheveve, we eat pumpkin leaves as vegetables. Culture shock. There's some things we do in our places they don't do. For them, they don't put maziwa kwa managu. For us, we do put, like, sisi, the Luya in me, the Bukusu in me, I put milk everywhere. I put msheveve milk, kunde milk, sukuma milk. But skuma not so much, but it depends. If I want skuma with milk, I will put milk still, and it tastes so nice. Sasa, I don't like skuma. I don't like skuma kwa sababu niko na history fulani ya skuma. 2019 tunapatia kaka stone moja na ngoja ya maji chemke. By the way, how do you prepare ugali? Cause me ugali yangu itakaa like itakaa for a while, ndio niitoa. I just don't cook, especially ugali ya kienyeji, ile ya kisiagi. You can't just remove it kwa meko immediately, like imeiva unaitoa. Me normally leave it. Sasa idudu inataka kuja kuleta maji yangu. Why is this fly flying here? It wants to drop in my unga, in my maji. Na itabidi nimemwaga maji yote, something that I'm not planning to do. So I was saying something, niko nasema nini? Oh, ugali yangu venye naipikanga lazima ikaikae for a while. Like itakoroga, if I keep on stirring. By the way, not even knows how to make ugali. That is true. Na ugali ifai ipo na mabonde like. Nafaa kuwa soft na ive mpaka usikie tss. Bas. Mpaka usikie imeungua chini, imetokana tokana, ndio sasa utajua ugali imeiva. So that is how we make like. That is how we do as I'm talking as a Luya because I know how we make it now. But let me give people their flowers. Si, hakuna ugali tamu nilikula kama ya ukale. I have a friend of mine called Joanne. I know she watches my video. Ma, you know that girl, like, akikuja tupikie ugali. And I was even making fun of her the other day nikimwambia, in case I have a wedding, you will make for us ugali, because ugali ya mkale, you people, this one is a fact. Umekula ugali ya mkale? Na si ugali, ugali ya duka. Hapana, the first time she made that ugali was 2018, somewhere in Naivasha. Tulikuwa Naivasha hiyo time. And then I'm like, I tried learning, not like hemu haivangi, of course zinaivanga, but I tried learning her technique. God, ugali imepikwa na mkale ni tamu. Ni majombi na chemka chemka pole pole. So, I leave it for a while. Lazima itokane hizo. Mi naitanga malondo, cause kama ijatoka where I come from, utajua tu haijaiva, so lazima itokane ndio ujue imeiva. Another thing, I don't like sukuma wiki. Hey, hii life Nairobi imenionyesha dust. Nairobi, Nairobi has shown me fire. 2019, 2020 was one of the toughest. The toughest, toughest year. I think if there's a year that tested my faith, now biggest story what you're going to imagine which you're going to pick up, I'm going to pick up. If there's a year that really tested my faith, it was 2019. Me, I've been hustling all my life. So during this strike, I'm like, you know what? I'm not going to give myself stress. Let me just chill. I'm going to get a good job. So whatever it takes, me, I'll just chill and wait. And yo, yeah, it is what it is. So 2019, sipendi sukuma na sipendi indomi. Siko ubaya. That year I ate sukuma and indomi mpaka. Mi nilikuwa sidi kula indomi, nilikuwa sizipendi. That year I ate sukuma and indomi. I ate indomi mazi nakaa kidogo. Nuzio ni ya walu ya. Hindi mehiko sawa. Mwche siyasa mingi. 2019, before, you see COVID, ilikujanga Kenya 2020 somewhere, March 20 something, hapo late March, ikishasha. Gai nilekelea mwiko hapa ikaungua. Chatupike veli nikwambia hii story, why I don't like skuma in. Skuma is the least of my budget. Skuma is a nice vegetable, but there's something that reminds you dark past. Pako nasema, no. Mede hii nyunga ya duka, so. Yeah, kishagi iko chini, hate to mix. 2019, I was at my auntie's place during the mwaka ikielekea tukishaisha. And it was a very, 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 very tough year for me. So that time, ni watu tunakipitianga. But then I told myself, I know my relatives will watch. I said, from there, I've never gone to a relative's house based on the experience that I got. And this was like my biological aunt. So she used to cook sukuma kila siku. Na ugali. Says, ushaika kwa mtu uko jobless, uko formless, yani uko hopeless. You are just hopeless. Like, everything is just less. And that year, that December, one of my girls was getting married. She was like, Lizzie, you have to be part of the bridal team. Mimi na maharusi. Ouch! Tunachomeka. Mimi na maharusi. Same WhatsApp group. Mimi kumbuza kwanza hii, nani alichoma. Sibuwa mahari. Mtambu ya alichomeka mguu tunakata 50k. Mkona. So that year, yeah, it was my friend's wedding. I was going through a lot. And by the time in Jambia, sometimes when you're going through shit, I went into depression that year. I started taking antidepressants. Little did I know I was sinking. So my aunt could cook ugali na sukuma. She had come to like, you know, hopeless, but I'll take a cup because we can't have it. Ile macho anakuangalia naye ni ile ya, what are you even doing here? And it was that time. So she could cook, eat with her child, and my cousins were there. Yeah, akule alafu wamalize mboga, wamwage maji, wamwage kwa sufuria ya sukuma maji, and then waeke hapo, wakweke. So you find like, hata ungesikuru tu matawito wa sukuma ungetuhesabu. You could count those sukuma leaves. Those two sukuma pieces. And then she will leave and tell her kids. Mwambieni akikuja anibaiye maji, because she was living in a place where we used to buy water. Mwambie abai maji, mwambie akuje na nyama. Saizo uko jobless, hauna anything. And the worst thing my aunt said, because that time I had taken an academic leave. I had deferred school because of school fees, of course. It was just too much for my skin. It was so depressing. No. So, mpaka ikafika point ikabidi amenitukana akaniambia. Nilianguka mitihani university nikishindwa kumaliza. This is a classic person anakutusi au matusi mzito. But no one knows that you're going through financial constraints. You can't tell anyone, because the first time I told someone about my financial constraint, that is a person that I was dating, akaniambia yeye haezi oa mwanamke mwenye hajasoma. Thank you. So since then, if I dated you, no one ever knew my situation. I had to die with my own issues. Actually, very few people knew my struggles because I was afraid itamwambia ataniwacha. But it is what it is. That is the moment I cut out. Kutoka hapo nikajiambia, if one day I make it, not like ile ku make it, you make billion dollars or whatever, but at least in a good space, I don't think I'll go for skuma because it reminds me of my dark past. Yani mtu anakuja anapika ugali, wanakula alafu wanaongeza maji kwa sufuria, hiyo skuma anapatia tu, those skuma pieces, alafu anasema eti. Akikula yeye mwambie nilete, anileta ni moja ya maji. Saizo, but if there's a year I had like over 100 telecom line, that time I think we had a telecom had this offer of if you get a new line, you get like 30 minutes. Ilikuwa na 500 ama 100, I can't remember the number minutes ngapi, but you are given those minutes. So I used to call, ushaifika point, kwa natuma please call me hadi, hauna ya kutuma. And hiyo wakati unajiambia you are dating someone, but your boyfriend, lakini ndio hivyo mjinga wa mapenzi. Like this guy was showing me every sign that he was interested in my name, but nilikuwa nimekelea kichwa hapo. This guy clearly was like, he was treating me like trash. I think trash is the word here. He was treating me the way he wants. Lakini niko tu, poverty can make you tolerate nonsense and bullshit in the name of love, but there's no love. Because clearly, anyway, our girl is getting ready. I don't like skuma. Yeah, it reminds me of my dark past. And for that matter, if I get kienyeji, I go for kienyeji anytime, anywhere. But skuma wiki acha ikae kwanza. So people, that is how Andrea lady makes ugali. And yeah, so I leave it for a while. Julisha korok ini aduka so haina stress sana, ni soft. I just realized the ya nini, ya kisiagi iko chini. Oops, ya kisiagi iko chini. Hey, nakonga na nguvu mingi yake. So naikoroga koroga hivyo, nisha koroga iko sawa. Haina hizo maudundo. So I leave it for a while. Ive. I cook my ugali over time, by the way. I don't rush it because inafaa ikue moto. Ikue moto na ikue tamu. I need to feel it like you, I'm having ugali. Yeah, in my home, I think my dad is sapa, lunch mtakula anything, lakini sapa lazima tu mkule ugali. So yeah, so my people, sometimes you go through a lot, but you don't just say it. But when the time is right, we talk about those things in terms of stories, because when you are crying, you can't talk about your stresses and everything. But yeah, that is it. So our girl is ready. It was just a story time about ugali. He got ready, not like very ready. I have to cover it. Me, I normally cover my ugali. Someone was asking me on my live TikTok. Hiya, itakuwa maji. He doesn't. You see? Turun, turun. So naiacha hivi hivi. Then, for a while, hiti itwange vizuri. Moto ingie, alafu tutakuja tu. To serve na kienyeji, kuna kastu pale. Na kuna tumboga tu kienyeji hapa tumekaa. Kuna top tu maziwa. Thank you so much for watching and remember to like. I don't know if I'll post, but if I post, now sometimes I just shoot videos and alafu nacha kuzipost na dilitingi kwa simu. But yeah, that is it. And thank you for supporting my channel. Until then, the biswa is out. Remember, health is wealth.